OBS Studio gives you the ability to record in a wide array of file formats by default, and has even more capabilities once you know how to tweak it slightly. But what is the best format to use for recording? I'm Dwayne Burke, here to help make OBS Studio less scary and more fun. And welcome back to my tutorial course. If at any point you find this video helpful, consider dropping a like and subscribing to the channel with notifications on so you can find your way back for more information about OBS Studio and live streaming. The entire course is linked in the playlist in the video description. And if your question isn't answered in this video, please check there. The most widely compatible format you can record to in OBS Studio is MP4. It works best with almost any editing software or video hosting platform. It is also compatible with multiple audio tracks. Some of the other available formats are not. One of the drawbacks to MP4 is it is easily corrupted. If OBS crashes, you lose power, or an audio device disconnects, it can corrupt the entire recording and render it unrecoverable. There are a few options you can use to avoid this. The first is you can record to MOV, which is still capable of recording multiple audio tracks and less likely to be corrupted, although it is still possible. The main issue is that it may not be compatible with some video editors. Your second option, if you are using OBS Studio version 27.2 or newer, is you can record crash safe in MP4 or MOV. All you need to do is turn your output mode to advanced and in the recording tab, set your custom muxer settings to this text string. I'll also put it in the video description. This creates a completely fragmented MP4 or MOV file, which will protect against most kinds of data loss. It can be fine-tuned with the additional muxer settings string below, where X is the number of seconds a fragment at most should have. Not only is it crash safe, but it also takes way less memory to mux than normal. Since FFmpeg doesn't need to keep information about past frames in memory, it will work even in limited memory situations. But again, this comes with the caveat that fragmented MP4 or MOV may not be supported by your media player or editing software. The third option, and this is the one I suggest, is to record to MKV. MKV is crash safe and will still save your recording even if your computer loses power midstream. Generally, MKV files are not compatible with video editing software, but OBS lets you remux the file into MP4 that you can then import into the video editor of your choice with multiple audio tracks still intact. FLV used to be the suggested format to prevent corruption, but it does not support multiple audio tracks. I record everything in MKV and then remux to MP4 for editing. It's an extra step, but it will protect you from losing recording due to file corruption. You could also record in MOV and remux to MP4 as well. If you want to learn even more about OBS Studio and how to use it, check out this video. And if you want to see the lessons from this course in action, come over to Twitch, give me a follow, and say hi in chat. Remember, streaming is supposed to be fun. I'll see you next time.